Hey there, YouTube, it's your boy Jason here, and I'm gonna show you guys how to jailbreak your iPod Touch 3G, iPod Touch 2G MC model, iPhone 3GS, and iPhone 4. In order to do this, you need to sync your iPod with iTunes, and you have to have, of course, iOS 4 on here. This is the jailbreak that everybody's been waiting for. Okay, first to do this. First of all, you're gonna need to go to Safari. Go to the address bar and type in jailbreakme.com. Just wait for it to load. Then slide to unlock. And there, it's downloading. I'm gonna show you guys how this does the whole time, so it might take a while. See, guys, this is the part that takes a while. Sorry guys. Okay, look. It says City has been added to the home screen. Have fun. And there it is. City. So I hope this video helped you guys, and rate, comment, subscribe. Thanks.